tastes like shit.
Don't try this at home, this is X-rated.